lead here in the sixth. First and second, the 0-1 to Drake. He swings, it's a liner down the left field line, hooking towards the corner. It is a home run, and a three-run home run as it just crept over the 327 marker around the left field foul pole, and Springfield is back in front 6-4 here in the sixth inning. That is the first home run allowed by Scheller this season in 19 and two-third innings. And Blake Drake got one on the inside corner and turned on it.